God damn, that was a Yoko Swain. And Yoko Swain did. He came back into the center, said, I want to be Japan for the United States Championship. I'm gonna do what Kid Valley wanted to do in spite of Kid Valley. And Yoko Swain came back, said nothing. He made it and busted him open. How do you feel about the new attitude of Yoko Swain? I think that was enough now. Did he just send a message? Alright, I'm just hoping Yoko Swain comes out here right now. He tells everyone, I was just sending a message. Yeah, I know you're going to be asking. You know you are a dick for it. But it's a wrestling business, and if you can't take a wrestling, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know how I feel about it even for sale. I got busted over for no reason. Pinch of shit in hand. No reason? There he is. Oh, he doesn't look happy. Yoko, do the right thing.
Some of you seem very confused. A little worked up about it. A little too upset for no reason. Why? Because I hit a wrestling move on a wrestler? Is that why you're mad? What seems to be the problem here? It's not like any of you know exactly what's going on. It's not like any of you had any idea of what's happening here. So I suggest you all shut up and stop making it about you. You need to quit booing when you don't know why you are booing. Yukiko Seo is fine, isn't he? He's fine. And you're pretending like he died. But you want to know who did? Yoko Swain on the inside. That's who died. The man that doesn't die was alive. And what broke my spirit was being full of spirit. Is being full of goodwill, being full of you. And I finally realized after continuously letting people get their comeuppance that something drastic needed to change in the mind of Swain. Something had to be different this time around, and you will all know what I mean after I take Ethan Quaseo's United States title at all. And Ethan, truly, truly, there is nothing personal between me and you. Nothing personal. All I did was simply answer your challenge my way. Because I've had enough trying to disrespect. I've had enough trying to play by the rules. I've had enough letting others beat me in the race. I've had enough of ABWF. And Ethan Quaseo, very simple. You thought Kid Valley was bad. Wait until you see what I do with your U.S. title when it's all set and done. Because I don't plan on winning that United States title in spite of Free Japan. No. I plan on winning that United States title in spite of what you represent. And that is the heart and soul of AEW. Like I said, it's nothing personal. I understand why you are who you are, Ethan. I understand why you represent what you represent, but I need to make something clear. And it won't be right now. You don't deserve to know. It will be when the job is done. And when the tides have shifted and when I become the new ABWF United States Champion. Eagle, you will fly high to heaven. Because the man that killed all has arrived, and his first victim of his assassination list is you. Nothing personal.
God damn, Yoko Swing, new attitude. Oh my God. What? Oh shit, it's the Eagle! Oh. He's mad! Oh! Are you mad, bro? Oh, he's mad. Oh, he's just beating the shit out of him now. Oh man, I guess.
Oh, he's like kicking the back of his head.
And he's like, yeah, nothing personal, right? And he's trying to run. Oh, Yoko's running right now. Oh, boo! You just said you were the man who kills all. You're leaving!
Well, Ethan just wanted to get his comeuppance from last week's bullshit. The last time we were here.
Alright, I'm not up to source. But a few words is one. This is going to be a staggering contest. Here it is, man. Ethan and Yelko. And Yelko just has a brand new attitude. I'm very excited to see what he can bring if he wins the United States Championship. I think the most honorable way for him to lose that title is losing it at a big show like Honor. He's had a generational run, I'm not gonna lie. Ethan's the guy. I love him. He's getting the run he deserves.